Dear Library Toad, you creepily watch me nonstop when I go in the library. You are not alive, but when I look at you, I get second thoughts. Your red scarf makes me never want to talk in the library again. Even though you are basically a rock with googly eyes. If I could choose any shelf to knock over, it would be yours. If your head cracked off, the librarians probably wouldn't notice. Unsincerely, me. P.S. Why do you cost $35?